just, you know, coming back to 2-1.
Just one game. We have to think just about the game of tomorrow. And then after that, we'll think about the next game. Just one step ahead. You don't have to think about history. You don't have to think about statistics, the things that you guys like a lot to talk about. We just think about our job, which is just win next game. I should pick a lot of things from the second game. I should forget. I want to forget about the first game. About a lot of things in first game. I believe that we played tougher. We went out to fight, and this is the magic word. Together with everybody in this gym, we have to fight this team. We have to play physical, and this is the thing that I want to count that we can do.